And that's just the herbivores. I'm not even going to discuss the carnivores. Their heads are already too big, which is ironic considering their stunted cerebral development.
Really?
But all kidding aside, in much the same way that Homo ergaster is now thought to be a separate species from Homo erectus.
Well, he said erectus.
You're kidding, right?
No, he really said it.
And while there are certainly vast differences between these Mesozoic fossils and the example of Homo erectus.
Erectus?
Homo.